Good day, folks. My name's Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Very excited to do a little show and tell on this package that just came in yesterday. This is a 2001 Ford F-350 XLT Super Duty four-wheel drive. One owner on both the truck and the camper, 55,000 original miles. I checked the wear date on the tires, and it looks like the 44th week of 2010 the tires were manufactured. So somewhere between the latter part of 2010-2011, he completely replaced all the tires. This truck is in beautiful condition. Curtis, if we can give them a shot here of the interior package. Fully loaded. Back doors open, very, very clean. We have not touched this truck and camper since it came in, folks. This is just the way it came in. Chrome wheels, split bucket seats. Beautiful, beautiful condition. And it is powered by, and then on top of it we have a 2002 Eagle Cap. This does have the swing away jacks on the front, so if you're looking for us to split the package, we can also consider doing that if you've got a one ton dually, for example. The pickup truck does have the airbags on the back end. It has the Happy Jack tie down systems, which is tied into the bed and back in here. And we do have the compartment that is pre-wired for a generator, however it does not have the generator in it right now. We do have an outside shower. By the way, the Eagle Cap is all aluminum frame construction. I get that asked quite a bit with these campers. Is it wood? Is it aluminum? Well, this is all aluminum framing. My batteries are in the back compartment here, and I do have a ladder to get on top of the roof. They do have heated enclosed tanks right in this area here, very well insulated. And this is my remote control, folks, for the electric jacks. It's like a phone jack hookup right here. So I can be out here and control my jacks up and down. One nice thing with the Eagle Cap, they put the sewer hose in the bumpers right here. So this just opens, you pull your sewer hose out. Nice, convenient place to have your sewer hose in a compartment like that. Over here I have my portable water, and then I have my 110 hookup. And notice my slide out is out right now, which affords a lot of extra room on the inside. And they did put a slide out topper over the top to protect that slide out. So Curtis, let's go inside and we'll take a look at the inside. One thing that I really noticed with this camper, and that is a lot of counter space. Now with campers, there's two kind of campers. There's either a wet bath or a dry bath, which is referring to the bathroom itself. This happens to be a dry bath. So in a dry bath, what happens is the stool is separate from the shower. In a wet bath, the stool is a part of the shower and gets soaking wet. So on the inside, we have the dinette slid out. Of course, it's very tight quarters right now, which we'll make down into the bed. We do have fluorescent lights in the ceiling, roof air conditioning, and that is a full queen 60 by 80 bed in the front, folks. Fantastic fan up in the ceiling, which is kind of nice. Get a little air flowing if you're dry camping. I do have a double door refrigerator, which is nice. Microwave plus a gas oven, AM FM stereo CD player. But look at this spacious counter space. Drawers, cupboards, I mean just a lot of space on the inside of this. And then I have my wardrobe in the back, which has about enough hooks for about 18 hangers back in there. But we get in these truck and campers quite a bit, depending upon whether you're looking for a short bed or a long bed. This is definitely designed for a long bed. These big campers like this generally weigh about 3,200 pounds. So if you're looking for a package, or if you're looking for me to separate it, I'd be more than willing to work with you on that. If you've got a piece of paper and a pen handy, please write my name down. It's Raymond Moore. I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. We have over 200 recreational vehicles in stock. Been here for over 25 years at the same location, helping customers just like you find the right package, the right price, and taking care of you after the sale. Please give me a call, send me an email. Thanks again, folks, for watching the video, and have a great day.